there's a lot of great unintentional humor in Avatar, especially with Zuko. But the third season, we really get to see a lot of more intentional humor. What was that experience like going from this kind of very dark, angsty, broody character to kind of getting to have a little more fun and play with it?
Yeah, I watched Jack DeSanta play Sokka for the whole time and just was very envious of him just being so funny. And even when I did Korra, to watch PJ do the funny stuff. And I don't even know if I'm ever that funny in the show. Am I that funny? I've got to watch the third season because I always think like I'm always angry or angsty, and I always look at Jack and I'm like, why is he so funny? And I gotta be here yelling or something. So I gotta watch
the frog is
perfect. Oh, the frog.
Talking
to the frog, yeah. But even that, I think he's genuinely, earnestly trying to figure this out.
Yeah, it's still not funny to him. It's like, oh no, we want.
He's like the worst stand-up comic ever. You know, Zuko's one of those funny guys that's not. He's funny. We think he's funny, but he doesn't think he's funny. At all.
Yeah.
Ever.